Hello everyone, welcome back to Multi-Spec Racing Formula E, Round 1, Rio Coastal Loop. Going to probably have a massive accident. Two races, qualifying session. I'll see you for the first one, probably. Right, let's go. Drive. No formation up, I believe, so we are racing. Oh, we've just nearly been put into the wall because of that. Nearly a massive crash. Why is Wolf running so deep there? Those tires. Right, we're in the box. Next lap, I think. Try and take an undercut attempt. They've had a massive smash back there. And into the pit lane. Trouble is, we now have to go and deal with, I don't know who. Rico. We're in dive bomb range on Wolf, but then Freeze is also in dive bomb range of us, so that's going to be quite interesting. Being invited if I want to follow. Excellent. They're gonna go for it. Oof, you can't fit there. We've taken the lead just about. Yeah, the Wolf strat of. Send it around the outside. That was there, battling for second. We run the Wolf sideways. Rear end was very slippy there. It's not the tyres though. Yellow's last corner. We're lapping people now. This is where it gets hairy for the lead. Because of one bit of contact with a lapped car and you're in trouble. Oh, we got so lucky. He's going to hold them up like mad as a back marker. Okay. Right, drive. Oh, we're all trying to filter around the outside of this guy! Damn. What is going on? Someone hit the tire bundle. Restart. Ow! That was bad. Up the inside. I stuck my nose in, I shouldn't have. Wolf gets by alive though. Oh, we're all tangled up. Oh, this is gonna be fun to get through. I'm just trying to keep my whereabouts on the people that could win this race. We're just so penned in here. That's bad. This is quite bad. We need a way far. We need a way past and fast. What was that send? We're just being swamped here. Still, we've got 30 laps to fight through, so. Oh, what was that? Who was that? That was lucky. We nearly got caught in that. Wolf has fought his way to the front. So we've got a 4.5 second deficit to make up. With traffic. Glorious. Come on! We smartly killed him. Threading the needle there. Keep it out of the wall and don't spin it. 10 more minutes left of this race. We got so lucky on strategy, I think. Because they are fighting for second whilst I'm up here running. They're expecting sheep get into the mix for them this soon for second. We just hit the wall. Go. wall. We hit the wall. Go, 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 go. That was a stupid man. What am I trying to do there? We take it in the end.